And we welcome you into the Farrell Center here on this New Year's Eve day. It's the start of the Big 12 season. Baylor, ranked number 23 in the nation, opens up conference play against the Horned Frogs of TCU.
We got to show up twice a week with our best stuff. Where you guys, this is why you're here. Let's go.
With five, with four to shoot. She's going to have to fire it up. It gets to the basket and lays it in. We're going to see. Ball ends up in the corner. Be a hit of Asbury, who splashes the three.
Don't make excuses.
Open three to the left side. They're on the verge of starting to really put some distance between themselves and TCU. Good. That's the way the first half comes to a close. Baylor with the lead, 26-18 over TCU. Jaden Owens hits her first shot at it. Here's another three by Asbury. She hits that one too. Sarah Andrews knocks it down. And the points of this third quarter, fourth quarter rather, on a 12-0 run. Get a 15-0 run. Caitlin Bickle pulled up at the top of the arc and buried another three. Baylor outscores TCU 27-11 in the fourth quarter. They win this game 64-42.